Guys, I'm gonna log out. I'm gonna log out. I'm kinda done. I'm done playing in low shit dog atomic elo and we're going Balbus. I mean, with my performance last game, I'm ready for this. My account is currently 947 LP. It's not the best, also not the worst. Can't complain about 950 LP.
The only thing that would be abused is the boss FF if I was on EU. Straight up. That kid is fucking trash.
He's gonna abuse me. Help me, guys. That man scares me. Yo, but honestly, guys, ever since you guys said a bunch of streamers and I like didn't recognize anyone because they were all from NA, apparently it's North American Twitch Rivals happening. So I stayed up late to watch that. And holy shit, man. That region, man. Their number one streamer is like a angry, weird-shaped head who just screams at the mic all the time. That's all he does. Dude, what is that region? Like, I didn't understand what I was watching. So I stayed up all night watching NA Twitch Rivals. Never doing that again. Hey, if you're North American, I apologize. I'll try to start streaming more later times. Just for your sakes. That lineup of streamers you guys have. Oy, oy, oy. And they were so toxic, man. Like, what? Like, they were so toxic. TF Blade didn't get drafted. I was kind of like pee-pee laughing. Because, like, TF Blade and me, we don't have the greatest history. Then I went into his stream. And everybody was just rude. And I started feeling bad for him. Everybody was just hardcore flaming him. So, yeah. I did some adventures to the NA region. This is so bad. Can we FF? I should have flashed. Dude, I didn't get to fix my settings. I had 0 FPS there. I couldn't queue correctly because my FPS dropped.
Who is your favorite NA streamer?
Favorite NA streamer? I don't know. Like I said, yesterday was the first time I even noticed NA streamers. That region is something else. No, but seriously, like... Dude, but like, I just want the cannon, you're so annoying. Holy shit, man. This was super bad by me. I think I can get full prio here though. Maybe actually proxy. Only problem is that Lilia is topside. Yeah, that's like the problem I was talking about, right? I'm such a griever. Holy fuck, she's just so fast, dude. Oh my god, this game is so unplayable, by the way. Like, it's so unplayable. Oh my god. Yeah, this is completely unplayable. I don't understand, how do you get rank 4 when you're in 24-7? I don't in 24-7, fuck you. It's like the first time I go 4 deaths in lane. Look at this minion under the turret. Dude, he's just gonna die me again. Like, oh, it's so much damage. I don't understand. It's like a 1200 damage combo in a matter of, like, 1 second. Holy fuck. But that's alright. As a team, we win the game. Guys, you really think Babas would lose the game? I think I'm just dead here. Yep. Goodbye, world. Can't escape him. You can't escape him. He has a slow every 2 seconds, man. And you can't dodge it. They know the whole cavalry would show up. That was my bad. Instead. This is so insane. This is it. Let's get used, y'all. I should've secured that. That's my bad. I should've waited with my auto-attack and secured the 1k. Why are you feeding every game? Guys, I'm not feeding. How many times do I have to tell you? Imagine not understanding the depth behind my gameplay and not understanding. If you think I'm feeding, you're a noob. That's all I'm gonna say. This guy is not alone with the way he's playing. Flash abuser, what the fuck, can you believe it? It's a flash abuser. These are all nice guys, by the way. Oh, every single one of these guys are just nice. That's why I can have fun with them a little bit in the chat. They don't mind me anything. I have to ult, I guess. I shouldn't have ulted, like, I don't know. Nice, nice. Everybody's playing well in this team. Everyone's really doing their part, you know. Myself included. We're all playing well. We all deserve this win. We're just gonna go for another wave here.
Can't believe people thought you didn't know what you were doing and that you would lose this. Top tier gameplay as always, Ball Bust, you're my favorite.
I'm right. Look at Max Lore. Thanks. I should follow up with Kaisa. I can't let her to die, my bad. These guys can't die. Oh my god, my team is inting, dude. What the fuck, team? Stop inting, seriously. Oh, this is mine. This is so easily mine. Yes. He failed the fourth shot, imagine. Yin! Imagine getting outsmited when you have 4th shot. Seraph ulted, thank god, otherwise I wouldn't get that. Do you think AD-san is weaker now? No. AD-san hasn't really changed. There's been some smaller changes around him, like Gale Force nerf was a big one, but like, San is always strong. Ah, she's so fast. Stop it. Oh my god. Fucking 2021 champions, dude. I don't know why I tried to kill her. Team? Looking for team members to do Baron with? Team? And I thought I was an inter. I can't go on her because of Sonya's, right? There's no reason to try and 1v1 her. She beats me at the moment. Guys, why are you guys doing that troll face? I'm not trolling. Why are you guys doing that troll face? Does my death matter here? Did we lose anything on my death? Did we get an objective? Yes. Therefore, hence, it's a good death. Simple mathematics, really. Oh my god, I'm gonna do the Bao special. The speciale. No. GG, easy game. 214 score again. Exact same score as last game.